An independent review of Iowa's prison system is complete. The Department of Corrections asked the company CGL to look into its practices following the deaths of two workers, Robert McFarland and Lorena Schulte, during an escape attempt at Anamosa State Penitentiary. The review says overcrowding is one of the biggest issues. As of December 13th, 8,100 inmates are being housed in Iowa, despite having a combined capacity of just under 7,000 beds. And this is leading to another big issue, staffing shortages of corrections workers and nurses. The report also says the Department of Corrections needs to figure out a more centralized protocol for how inmates are moved through the facility.